Look, here comes Daisy, she's looking for something. She knows and we know that something is missing. Look, here comes Daisy, she's looking for something. She knows and we know that something is missing.
A working model for an ideal, never been to a place like this before. A culture made of voyeurs. Where I'm from, we have cops, but I'll settle for cameras. Better to get the crumbs after the fact. Even the homeless people dress better than me, but I'm cool with that. Everyone's got a straight coat that's black, neat, tidy, and fine. No one is yelling on the streets. They are walking a straight line. I was at Paddington Station.
Look, here comes Daisy.
She asked if I was alright. Are you a hippie? I said, not really. Sorry, there's not much of people call yourself anymore. You prefer the term in the no compassionate defenders of the poor. But hippie will do. I say I'm from California. It's where weed grows in the street. Your city reminds me of Gattaca. My father was born in Berkeley and was a hippie in the 60s. Moved to Wales. A lot of teepee in some dissident community. I wonder if the TPS camera, she smells like manufactured rose dipped in sugar.
Marketing.
As she pets her computer, she smells like a manufactured rose dipped in sugar. Petting her computer.
Look, here comes Daisy, she's looking for something. She knows and we know that something is missing. Look, here comes Daisy, she's looking for something. She knows and we know that something is missing.
I'm off to a pub to drink with a bunch of people I know who wear wigs. Would you like to join me? She said as she leans in and gave me a kiss. I've got nothing better to do, but if you'll talk, I'll listen.
Well, you know, I always wanted to be an actress.
I feel like you understand.
Her eyes glowed like missiles to the smog as we talk and walk to the beer. Christina Ricci just got her breast friend. Escalators are faster than the stairs. She tells me a lawyer friend takes care of her traffic tickets. Glad to see corruption didn't end with the civil rights movement. The room is silver, neon lights blurred by Roman architecture. I sit down, take off my coat, and then smile for the camera. The lawyers are amused by me and buy some sympathy drinks. I get drunk off their egos. Alcoholics love Daisy, loves the thing. Has an attractive face and a good enough body. I'd rather tie my hand than plant a seed in Miss Daisy. She's a damsel in distress, I can't save her from the queen. They paid for her when she was born, now she just gotta stay clean. I wonder how a boyfriend would feel, sitting in a corner watching me, staring off into another corner, trying to steal lines from the lawyers. Here, drink another. Another. What makes me the sickest is the Daisy ages with the flowers filtering currency into frost green princesses. She asked me what it would take to want to be self-employed, like motivation. I say the world left me no choice, otherwise I'd still be working. That's where your passion went, you unimpulsive little thing. When they put you in college, they killed all your silly little dreams. You need to sell your belongings, leave your boyfriend in Canterbury, meet some artists in Germany, and go have sex in the cemetery. If you still don't feel alive, ask your God for some drama. Although you have a nice computer, why bother?
Look, here comes Daisy, she's looking for something. She knows and we know that something is missing. Look, here comes Daisy, she's looking for something.